This next story. Police in Nairobi have arrested three suspects believed to be behind the theft of motorbikes in the country, which are later sold in Ethiopia. Detectives who have been on the trail of the suspects say the three are among many others believed to be part of a syndicate that has, over the last 1 year, stolen about 400 motorbikes in the country, leaving border operators killed and others nursing serious injuries. The story was produced by our very own Jeroge Gatete.
It is at this home in Joska, Machakos County, that detectives recovered parts of one of the stolen motorbikes, which was bought last week by one of the syndicate members. The robbers had already dismantled and removed the tracking device installed in the motorbike, but failed to note that the owner, a credit institution, had additional trackers following a spate of theft in the last few months. Detectives were led to this hideout by one of the suspects who was arrested on Saturday, following complaints from boda operators and creditors who had fallen victim to a scheme where the robbers engage unemployed youths to get a motorbike on credit and then deliver to them with a promise that their records will be cleared from the creditors in return for a 10,000 shillings cash out. Once the motorbike is delivered, the robbers disable the trackers and transport the bicycle to the neighboring Ethiopia, where a number of stolen motorbikes have been traced. Other motorbikes traced to Moyale are those stolen directly from operators who are either killed or injured.
Kama sisi umbrella, sisi tumeweza kupoteza pikipiki saba, na hizo pikipiki saba tulipoteza kwa hiyo njia. Moja iliibiwa pale Gashie, na tukatrace, tukakuja, the last coordinate ya tracker ilipotelea Isili.
According to the Umbrella Boda Association, about 400 motorbikes have been stolen in the last 1 year, amounting to a loss worth over 60 million shillings. Last week, police in Nanyuki intercepted two lorries which were allegedly transferring stolen motorcycles with fake logbooks to Moyale.
Mwenye alichukua pikipiki, akipigiwa simu, akasema ye pikipiki yake, amenyanganywa. Tukasema pikipiki ripotiwe, ikaripotiwa Nairobi. Tukiangalia kwa tracker, tukaona tracker inaonyesha yo pikipiki kwa Thika Road, inakuja eneo la Central.
Tuko na Maldi HST mambaye sasa inaendelea sahi ya kufanya crackdown kwa all counterfeit thieves yote. So sasa tuko na mawasiliano kutoka.
Detectives believe that this is a bigger syndicate engaging in organized crime and are pursuing more suspects with the help of the three in custody.
Pfizer vaccine set for rollout as second batch of syringes arrives in the country.